小时候吃糖的时候，我感觉都是一个很奢侈的一个奢侈品了，看到糖都很喜欢，爱不释手。而且花水图案又是晶莹剔透，很好看，又边看边玩还边吃，是一件非常甜蜜而快乐的一件事情。我的名字叫李梅，我住在渝北区龙兴镇。我从事这个糖花已经19年了，开店就20年了。任何糖都可以，白糖、冰糖。而我现在用的比较简单，就用的白糖。要把这些糖全部熬融化。在它没有全部融化之前，还要不停的这样搅拌，免得它下面糊锅了。
Whenever Li Mei goes out to make sugar painting, she always prepares the sugar needed in advance. This is the basis of sugar painting, which is simple but also time-consuming and labor-intensive.
那个黑糖都还高，所以说要包裹毛巾。现在180度。
Pouring the sugar out of the pot could be very dangerous, because the temperature is high, and the sugar liquid is very sticky. If you are not careful.It is easy to be scalded. Over the years, Li Mei can't remember how many times she has been scalded.
我们的糖花是六代传承。从小我都看到爷爷做糖花。画画的就是看着灰了，因为小的时候我看着他过年的时候做过吃，就很喜欢了。喜欢的话，我在画画上面，从小我都很喜欢美术。
Despite not highly educated, Li Mei has a lot of books at home.Most of which are art-related books. In the free time, Li Mei would sit down and start reading. After graduating from junior high school, she worked as a shoeblack and learned tailoring. But finally, she chose to return to sugar painting, which is also inseparable from her love of painting. Most of the traditional sugar painting patterns are flowers, birds, fishes, and insects. Nowadays, the technique has not evolved much, but in Li Mei's hands, it has been took into a new level. Inspired by some customers, Li Mei has added a lot of new patterns to the sugar paintings.Such as pandas, swans, and even cartoon character Totoro. All of them are very popular.
枪，哎，与时俱进嘛，因为有时候我摆摊嘛，摆就是有些小朋友们，哎呀，我想要一把信号枪，因为信号枪只有那个游戏里面才有。所以说我刚开始他跟我说那些，我根本都不晓得那些是在哪里面有，我都在网上去搜啊。想画个图案画好，我首先要在家里面练上几遍，或者直接心里用糖来练上几遍就可以了。天鹅，其实这个天鹅很漂亮的，我有创新的。
天鹅。
你看这个天鹅是立体成型的。而且跟小朋友在一起很开心，最起码他是童，他的心思童真嘛，没对天真无邪嘛。和他们聊天在一起耍呀，我就觉得不像啷个说呢？反正一句话，就是和小朋友在一起很好玩，很开心。因为我又像一张大的娃娃一样。慢走啊！谢谢你们支持。
At present.Li Mei no longer relies on sugar painting to earn a living. But on weekends, she is still willing to go out and sell sugar paintings at her store. Sugar is no longer a real luxury in modern society. But these crystal clear sugar paintings can still convey sweetness and happiness to the strangers. She also hopes that people who eat the sugar she makes will have peace and joy.